Hiya, Alex, you okay?
Yeah.
Hiya, good. It's Mason Holgate from Everton. How are you doing?
Oh, right, Mason. Good to hear from you, mate.
How are you? Are you okay?
I'm fine, thanks.
I've heard that you're just a bit in isolation at the moment.
Oh, yeah.
How are you finding it? Oh, all right.
I'm in a bungalow in Crosby.
Okay.
And he lives just about 3 miles down the road from me. He's in High Town. As it happens, it's a bungalow, so it's a semi-detached, so there's a big yard at the back, so...
You can still get out?
Yeah, I can get out, so, you know, we'll do a bit of... a few odd jobs to be done, I think.
Yeah.
Well, I can.
How many years have you been going to Everton for?
The Goodison.
Yeah, to Goodison.
Oh, I was telling Vicky the other day, I told everybody I speak to. 3 years of age.
Three?
Yeah, I was three when I got stuck under the turnstiles.
It's a lot of years, that, isn't it?
I was climbing, but well, look to me, it sounded like a bloody big mountain. But, for some reason or other, my brother had to mind me, and he was going, him and his mates.
Oh, yeah.
But at the time, the excitement at the time, it must have been injured or something, because he was back that day, Dixie.
Okay.
And no, my brother Jimmy, all he ever said to me afterwards was that, he got fed up hitting me on the back of the head. Is Dixie, I was asking, is Dixie playing? Is Dixie with you? Jokes off the back of the door.
Yeah.
Oh, you remember the game as once he was playing in white.
It's crazy how you still remember your first game, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. And I've been there ever since.
Yeah.
Some great times, some great players.
Yeah. Who's your favourite ever? Who's your favourite ever Everton player?
My favourite Everton player is Alex Young.
Oh, is he?
Oh, yeah, you know. But unfortunately, Alex didn't have very good feet.
Oh,
exactly. And then they come back up. You know, it's very difficult because he's had some great players.
Yeah.
Those 80s, you know.
Was that your favourite team, the 80s one?
Oh, yeah. I was in my prime then. You know.
Yeah, that was a bit before my time, that one. I wasn't born till 96.
Yeah, the great players at that time were Reedy and Jimmy Gabriel, early before him.
Well,
okay. Then we come up to the present day. And Duncan gets it's greatest memory about Duncan was the day he came back from Newcastle. Oh. And he cried that day to see him back again.
Very good.
And then they did that game and took them on back.
Oh, when he managed it.
The most important player to me at the time is yourself, mate.
Oh, thank you. Right, Alex, I'm going to go. I'll let you get on with your day. But we all stick together and then I hope we'll all be fine.
All the very best of luck to you, mate.
Thank you, you too.
Good luck in your new career. Good luck for the future.
Right, thanks a lot. We'll see you at Goodison soon.
Sure, lads.
Come on, you Blues. See you later.
Come on, you Blues.